find that I'm very conservative in my view of taxation. We do have a state income tax. We have neighboring states like Florida that do not have an income tax. I believe in a tax system that's based upon sales and not income. Personally, I just think it's immoral to take people's money that they earn. If you earn $1,000, it's your money, you ought to keep it. And for the state to confiscate that money before you ever see it, if you are an employee somewhere, or if you're self-employed and you have to pay the quarterly tax, like I do being self-employed. I do own my own business. I'm an insurance broker and do insurance planning and do financial services to people on a weekly basis. I would move toward a sales tax. That way you have control over what you pay in your tax. If you buy something, you pay it. The more you buy, the more you pay. Or if you choose not to buy anything, you don't pay. I think that keeps state government more accountable. And it doesn't punish people based upon what they make.
Thank you, John. Alice.
Thank you.